I can't believe it's the last day of the meeting already. Wow, what a great week it's been. Thank you all for making it such a fabulous experience and for your contributions, your talks, your posters. Thanks to our exhibitors, it's just been a fabulous week all the way around. But we're not done yet. We have a full day ahead of us today, and it kicks off with the Sunrise Free Radical School this morning. Please don't miss that. Thanks again to Ralph and Jinwah for organizing an outstanding session, and to all the speakers. You've really taught us a lot about the basics in free radical biology. After the Free Radical School comes the plenary session. There's only one today, and that's titled Local and Targeted Delivery of Redox Therapeutics, Intervention Where It Matters. Then come the afternoon oral presentations. And as before, these will be divided into three groups of five talks each by topic. So please check the afternoon oral schedule and make it to as many of those talks as you can. Then again, after that comes the poster session. And we all know the routine at the posters. This will be the last session. But the difference is that tonight we have, after the poster session, the awards closing banquet. And you won't want to miss it. It's always a highlight of the meeting, and you have to be present to win. Well, I want to take this opportunity now to thank you and tell you that it's been a real privilege to be your president, and I'm very proud of all the things that we've accomplished in the society together. I'm also very happy to turn the mantle of leadership over to my friend, a great person, doctor, scientist, Phyllis Dennery. I think the society will be in fabulous hands, and the next generation of leaders that will assist Phyllis in unfolding our five-year strategic plan, I have great feeling for the future of this society. So thank you for letting me preside, and I look forward to seeing you around the meeting in years to come. Well, it's been a fabulous meeting. I've had a great time. I hope you have too. Enjoy the final day of the conference, and I'll see you at the closing ceremony tonight.